Hey there friends, how's it going? My name is Kevin, and today we're playing Roller Coaster Tycoon. It's taken me a while to play these games. It's actually amazing that I haven't. I've played Parkitect, and I've played Planet Coaster, and now here we are. And we're gonna make a fantastic park where no one dies, I would assume. But let's get started. Alright, a blank slate. How is this gonna start? What are you doing? Why are you here? I gave you a friend. Oh god, other people are showing up as well. Alright, he'll be our security while we set up the park, then I'll get rid of him. Okay, we've got our first ride. It's not tested, but I trust it. Go ahead. Also, I couldn't get the slide working. That probably doesn't inspire confidence. I can't figure out a slide, but I figured this out, so use this thing. No, that's the customers enjoying their time here, I would hope. I don't think any of my rides can kill yet. Maybe they're just annoyed with the long wait time and the fact there's no organization here. That poor kid staring right up at God like, why did you do this to me? And yes, I just called myself God. Sorry about that, folks. Sorry. They was complaining there was no path to get through from the exit, so I had to remove some of the track for the go-karts. They're gonna start thinking that ship literally crashed here. Uh-oh. Oh, there goes another one. She looks like she's having the time of her life. Their life won't be for long, though. Oh, those poor people. I know how it feels. Trust me, I've been there. We need more cars. That's the problem. You've seen two people die, and yet you're still sitting there like, ha-ha, go-kart, go brrrr. you know you're gonna go flying off and die, right? Yeah, go-karts go brrrr. All right, who's first for the Call Me Kevin Simulator 2020? We got some volunteers here. Oh, yeah. That is exactly how it happened. I got hit by a car, by the way, if you don't have the context. Okay, it didn't explode. That isn't exactly how it happened, but it's like the movies, you know, they dramatize stuff to make it more exciting. Look at this. There's just a line of people to be just like me. Oh my god. You've received a fine. Most dangerous, most criminally negligent. Even the word, tidiest park. Oh, incoming. Sorry, folks. All right, I'm gonna make the go-karts free in a, let's see, national newspaper campaign. Our park value has gone up to 15,000 somehow, even though I'm sure our lawsuits are like 15 million at this point. What is that noise? Oh, it's the go-karts coming in. It's like, it sounds like angry bees. I'm putting all, like, the facilities right here. So they all have to make a queue in this area where the go-karts come in. First aid is here. That is a winning combination. All you gotta do is charge people for first aid and we'll make a fortune. There we go. Now that is a busy street. This is the high street now all of a sudden. Oh, people are just getting off the ride. This is perfect time for the Call Me Kevin Simulator 2020 to strike. There you go. That's a multi-kill. That person with the afro just didn't care. I'm gonna make an enclosure here, and we're gonna have a little viewing gallery too. What animal can we have in here? I think a grizzly bear. That should hold a grizzly bear, right? And the thing is, I don't want this to be like animal-centric, so I might just put a few animals in the same enclosure. Why are they circling like that menacingly? I don't like that. We're gonna get a bucking bull ride here just to rile them all up. Oh god, I don't think they need it. Okay, one of them is dead anyway. I don't know who died. I think it was the poor camel. That's a shared meal. At least they're willing to share their food. I think the problem is I put in too many predators and not enough prey. And the last thing you want someone saying about your park is there are too many predators. Maybe they're getting riled up because the ride's there, but no one's using it. Okay, that didn't sound good. I'd almost think that sounded like a wooden fence in caging some animals breaking. But no, that can't be. And again, that sounded kind of the same. But let's not fear, the bull ride thing is open. Yeah, we definitely need more prey. Just put in a load of horses here. There we go. A lot of wild horses in here now. I think this is just agitating them, actually. That's not even me adding in sound effects like I usually do. That's just them screaming. Henry the horse has been killed by a predator. Goddamn predators keep coming to my park. Oh my god, all the horses are dead. I can't keep giving you prey like this. It takes so long to even place them because you guys are all over the place. I need a better system. Now we got some sort of like Uber Eats delivery here. Oh, for feck's sake, they somehow avoid it. Oh, how can I solve this issue? I think the animals just exploded there. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Straight into the pen. It's like the Uber Eats of the animal kingdom. Nature's so cool. Stop giving me alerts. Look at all these alerts. I got more food coming in for you folks. Don't worry. Look, here they come. Wee-haw! Look, they got away. Okay, we got like a 50% success rate here of people coming in. Three have made it in. Three have been somehow saved, but they're locked in that cage now. Willie D is trapped in an enclosure. Sorry, Willie D. Oh god, the fence is falling apart. Wait, is he dead? Are these animals dead or sleeping? Okay, they're sleeping. Good. We have enough human deaths on our hands. Not mind animal deaths. Oh god, here comes more food. Oh, you might clear it. Oh no, you're still in the pen. Sorry. I thought she was gonna clear it over the enclosure there. That would have been a sick jump, to be fair. That's a lot of alerts. Can I get some staff or something to take care of this fence? Because it's kind of falling apart. I like how the fake bull riding thing is barbed wire, but the actual grizzly bears only get a wooden fence. Okay, I put an animal keeper in here. I don't know if she can do much. I think she's more interested in cleaning up shit than fixing shit. And these people are just trapped in this jail cell. I honestly think this situation's worse. They're just gonna starve. Okay, the mechanic is fixing the enclosure. Fantastic. The humans are like, no, that was our only way out. What is going on with this ride? They don't seem to be going anymore. Maybe they've realized what the situation is. You can put a little music on. Rock like a dude. That sounds cool. Yeah, I'm gonna rock like a dude while we do some hit and runs. Come on, guys. Let's go do some rockin' hit and runs. Hit and rock, I like to call them. Oh god, they almost didn't hit anyone there, but those people conveniently walked in the way. That's insurance fraud. Oh, okay. That wasn't... Those people were just gravely injured or possibly killed. I know! Things are going wrong, okay? The Animal Protection Society are threatening to confiscate Gabriel the gorilla because his health is very low. Everyone cares about Gabriel the gorilla. No one cares about... who are you? Hold on. Karen Kay, who's fleeing from Tyler the Tiger. Shut up! I can't hear the ambient bird song over you guys screaming. Oh, there they are. Oh, that's kind of nice. I'm concerned because this road is getting a bit busier than this road now, and I feel like the high street should have some risk to it. Ignore the crumbling. That's a different type of risk entirely. Oh, sweet Jesus, this is absolutely falling apart. The mechanic needs to get his act together and build more wooden barriers. Oh, Jesus Christ! Okay, that was too fast. Could we see that again, please? Oh god, we're getting feckin' emergency helicopters in and everything. What is going on? Oh, they're taking away my animals. Look at all these alerts. Okay, this is quite the intense ride because it goes all the way up, then all the way down and just wrecks everyone. Jesus Christ. That's a weapon of mass destruction, so it is. This is feckin' chaos. Like, even just stopping and watching this for like 5 seconds, I'm like, oh my god, there's so much to digest here. They're taking away my animals due to extreme neglect. Why does no one do this for the people? They're all being neglected too. Jesus Christ, that is brutal. There we go. I put some salsa music now on it, so at least you can die while having kind of a nice time, you know? Like, this would get you in a nice mood to die. Hip-hop salsa beats to chill slash die to. Oh, off they go again. It's pretty intense. It goes so fast and up so high and then suddenly goes right on down. This is why I don't like roller coasters. You can't see what's coming. I miss my animals. You can take my animals, but you can't take my right to buy more of them. Well, you probably can, but you didn't. And you really, really should, to be honest. I just bought a ton of chimps, and I will buy one panther. And we'll just see, will he assimilate with the tribe? He's immediately starting to murder them. This experiment didn't work at all. He's not even eating them. Come on. That's not what the circle of life is all about. You're just killing them for the sake of it. Quick, distract him. Deliver some people on quad bikes. Here come the people. There you go. There's a distraction for you. Oh, Jesus Christ. I'd say computers back in the day wouldn't even be able to process what's going on there. You need a beefy computer to handle that much death. Oh, crazy golf. That's kind of nice. Those birds flew by and I thought they were bodies because I'm just so used to that. There we go. It's done. Oh, there's nothing fecky about it. It's just crazy golf. Although it's not that crazy. It's just tame. It's tame golf, actually. There's one single hole and then that's the end of it. You can move on to the quad bikes or something. I just like golf, okay?
Wow. What a putt.
Alright, this guy kind of deserves to die, though. He's doing pretty bad. And this person's not letting him finish his turn. What the hell is going on? This is chaos. Look, there's another one coming. What is going on? I'll put my own custom song on for the golf. There we go. Select genre. What do I describe this as? Trance? house? I'm gonna go with alternative. Okay, enjoy your golf, everyone! Have a good time playing-
Have a good time playing golf!
I've won another award. Tidiest park. That's nice. I'd ignore the other two. It's like, oh my god, what's that screaming? Oh, that's just the crazy golfer. Yeah, it's pretty intense. Oh, hole in one by the little girl there. Great job, Kelly T. You're kind of making everyone look bad, though. You're going in with the panther, Kelly T, all right? You're next on the chopping block. Oh, she's getting away. She's getting away. Pick her up. Pick her up. All right. I have her at the ready. Here comes the ride. Drop her, drop her. Yes, take that, Kelly T. Oh my god, she survived. She's the only person. She's overpowered. Who got sick? Come on.
Oh, no.
That little, oh no. All right, drop her. All right, good, good. Come on in, come on in. Okay, yes, Kelly T is gone. Poor Kelly, all she did was get a hole in one at Tame Golf. Oh, for feck's sake, we got another hole in one. All right, come with me. I actually like that screaming. It really sums up the park. Can we make every ride scream like that? There we go. Now it's just coming from everywhere, and they're oddly in sync as well. God, that is awful. It's just a trademark of the parks I make that there's gotta be like a lot of screaming on the rides. All right, that might be a good time to end it. They're all dealt with. God, this was a horrible, horrible park. If you want to see more of this game, let me know. There's so much more room to expand. Like, we just did a tiny chunk. Look at all the land available. Oh, it looks like Ireland. Reminds me of home, which I hate. I'm here right now and all it does is rain. No, but I think we're going to leave it there. I hope you enjoyed the video. I had a lot of fun with this game. This was a nice, quirky thing to play. I hope you're staying safe in the strange times we find ourselves in. And I hope to see you next time. I appreciate you watching as always, folks. And that's about it. Bye for now.